top secret unit, Biobooster Armor Guyver. Sho Fukumachi accidentally discovered the Guyver Unit 1 at the D-59 incident. This is the most current data regarding his abilities. He's equipped with high-frequency swords, protuberances from his forearms that generate a high-frequency wave vibration which disrupts the structure of wetted contact, then cuts it. The head beam, fired from the control metal on his forehead, is a high-quality infrared laser. The Mega Smasher is hidden under his chest plate and is the most intensely powerful hyperparticle beam ever recorded. Kronos Japan's special task force designated to retrieve the Guyver have failed on 3 separate occasions. The location of the third Unit G is still unknown. His height, 174 centimeters. Weight, 261 kilograms.